Act of Doom.
Destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Yep.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Please kill her.
Oh.
asking a very serious question. Pinky. Thank you. please? So who's next? Thank you.
successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Get in there, Janice.
This is Dr. Lena Richardson. Log entry 006, February 63. The only thing needed here is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own, he is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.
Executed.
The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Here we go.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God! Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this, eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Thank you.
destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the con maker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
Final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The con maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
BFG-10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG-10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Warning, the Slayer has entered the facility. BFG-10,000 is firing.
Okay, it's fired. Heard it first time. Maybe.
level at maximum. Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Yeah, you said that already.
Just dial 6 three times on your mobile phone, and a UAC representative will be glad to assist you.
Yeah. I love that. Sing.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Okay.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
I heard you the first time.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Fire.
expiring. BFG-10,000 is fired. BFG-10,000 is firing. Warning, BFG-10,000 is firing.
The entrance is locked.
Warning, BFG-10,000 is firing.
The schematics show a light dispatch on the bridge.
Please hit that big old like button. If you're gonna see more of my videos, make sure hit the big old subscribe button. And I'm truly grateful for all my viewers. Until then, everyone, see you all later.